Okay, then, go.
Hello, my name's Gillian, and I live in Alberton, which is in Johannesburg, South Africa. Now, as you can hear from my accent, I'm not originally from South Africa. I came to South Africa when I was just 10 years old from Scotland, United Kingdom. So I don't sound like a normal South African, but I consider myself a South African because I've been here for such a long time. Our life is very full of things that we do outdoors because of the weather being so nice. We only get winter really for maybe 3 or 4 months of the year. The rest of the year it's quite mild, and then obviously when it gets to the summer, it gets very warm. It doesn't get that cold that we get snow. I've got a family of four. It's myself, my husband, and my two children, Megan and Kaylin. Megan is 9. And Kaylin is just about to turn 6. We also have two pets called Emma, who's a little dog, and Pickles, who's a cat. Now we enjoy eating at KFC, which is our local takeaway. You can see Jock here enjoying KFC with us at home. We also enjoy going to the football club because my daughter plays for the under 9 team at Alberton Football Club. Well, I hope you enjoy this little video. Say hello to Jenette for me. I hope that you will learn something from the Jock project traveling around South Africa. Bye.